Hello, everybody. This week's Parsha is Parsha Ki Tetzei. It has the most, Parsha Ki Tetzei has the most mitzvot in the entire Torah of any Parsha. Of the 613 mitzvot, 74 mitzvot are in this week's Parsha. For you math people out there, that's more than 10%. Now, the question is, why does Parsha Ki Tetzei have the most mitzvot in the Torah? I think an answer that we can give is, as we are about to start school, and with all the new beginnings that we are about to have, and Parsha Ki Tetzei shows us that with all of the mitzvot that you could do, and all the possibilities of doing so many mitzvot, and how great you could become, so too, at the beginning of the school year, there are so many new opportunities for learning that you can have, and you can get to accomplish this year. See everyone next week in Zoom school. הנה הגיע השבת שלי לעשות לי טוב בחיי, בכיתי די כל דודי נזה בא לשמור אותי להגן עליי.